We are now together for more than 5 years. We started in 2013, our journey together. We have developed, co-developed, let's say, an industry-specific solution for the railtech industry our company is active in. And that was a very productive collaboration so far. We are very happy with the service we get from SupplyOn. SupplyOn in the past has proven to us that they can be very flexible. They are listening to us as a customer. Our impression is that we are valued as a customer, and we've been listened to, and we've always got the service we want.
Okay, thank you very much. And what key trends or what are the challenges actually in your industry you see concerning supply chain?
Yeah, the specifics in our industry is that we are active in the project business. So everything we do is a project. So we don't do mass production as other industries. That requires us to be very flexible. So we need to reshift and we need to adapt. We need to be agile. And of course, we need partners that can support us in this. So our supply chain needs to provide the flexibility to readjust to the production needs.
How important is artificial intelligence, which we now introduced some new innovations from SupplyOn, but how important is that for you in the future concerning supply chain management?
Yeah, given the global trends, the industry trends, what we just mentioned, the shift, the change, the agility we need, artificial intelligence needs to help us to better understand our spend, our logistics concerns we're having, to address the problems that come along with this more specifically than what we can do today. So for that, we need the right tool set that equips us with the solutions.